Canada for our matchup tonight between Canada and the Americans. USA's puck movement is a key to the success of their offense.
Well, it's so hard to meet.
And on a breakaway, he shoots, he scores! And that's going to be an early go-ahead goal. An early goal by the home team. Fans love it. Players on the ice know this is their home rink. They got to feel good.
Gary, if they can get another quick one, they've got a chance to run away on the scoreboard here.
To Crosby. Shot, pass, save, and a great opportunity. Thought about taking the whistle, nobody around, so he played it off. Chance to create some opportunities here as he comes up the wing. 4 minutes gone. Johnson needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Tried to get that one out of the zone, couldn't move it by him. Puck move back up to the point. Wow, did he get rid of that in a hurry. Great scoring position and a save made to Weber. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Great chance, here he goes. Ryan. That'll keep this offense going, he's got it. Heatley. Pretty good dump right there, not a lot on it, but it ends up in the offensive corner. To lose control of the puck, and he didn't. Good play to get that puck away. To Stahl. Lefty trailing.
Oh, that was nice. Eric Stahl using all of that 6'4 reach to make a beautiful move with that deke.
Canada's going to end this period. They wanted to play physically, and they did.
Right now, they're the batter of the two teams in the hockey jungle.
Kessel. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Big time. Score! Canada's offense makes it 2-0. They've earned it.
They've been the better team. Both ends of the ice, and this is the score that it should be.
The down games.
For our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
Drop of that puck, face off, second period underway. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Pass up the wing to Eric Stahl. On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Oh, what a battle in front for positioning. He's got control of the puck in the slot. To Langenbrunner. To Perry. Had it down low. Now they take it back up. Bill, we've seen these two teams go against one another a number of times. This is not uncommon.
No, not at all. And the right guys were out there. I mean, the game was built to this. You can almost feel the electricity in the air. No, this was expected.
USA's penalty is over. The player returning to the ice here, and they'll be at even strength. To Drury. Picks that puck up in his offensive zone. Weber. To Gutzlaw. Into the middle to Tate. To Drury. 2-on-2 the other way.